gave a detailed account of just how bad things have gotten. So I suggest
its unique blend of shooting fundamentals and cerebral team play has firmly cemented its place as one of the most influential games ever made.
In every other game, to play the game the way it was meant to be played, you launch the game and you press the play button, and then you play the game. In Counter-Strike, we need to go through a third-party website, download third-party software, and play on third-party servers with a third-party rating system. This is a dramatic failure on Valve's part to create an ecosystem to play the game. Valve is as bad at making a matchmaking system as Bethesda is at making a game. They rely on the community to come in afterwards and—
You serious?
In previous versions of Counter-Strike, the game only evaluated moving and shooting in discrete time intervals, or ticks, and time between those ticks didn't exist.
Run for your fucking life.
What?
Oh, die, motherfucker.
Hey, what happened?
Oh my god.
Michael.
Dude.
Oh no!
Ha ha ha!
like and subscribe. Thank you. I love you very much.